The 2021 Audi A6 Allroad is the perfect SUV that's not an SUV. For its sophomore year, the A6 Allroad sees few changes. Audi added adaptive cruise control and lane keeping assist to the optional executive package on the Premium Plus trim. A black optic appearance package is now available, which adds black trim to the wagon's exterior. We'd stick with the base model, as it comes with a plethora of luxury items in dash navigation, Audi's cool virtual cockpit digital gauge display, a panoramic sunroof, leather upholstery, a Bang & Olufsen stereo system, a 360-degree exterior camera system, and 20-inch wheels that will satisfy all but the most overindulged among us. The prestige model comes with more standard driver assistance features, but we can do without those. The 2021 A6 Allroad is powered by a turbocharged 3.0-liter V6 that produces 335 horsepower and 369 lb-ft of torque. A 7-speed automatic transmission and Audi's Quattro all-wheel drive system are both standard. At our test track, the A6 Allroad proved to be slightly slower than the A6 sedan with the same powertrain. Still, it managed a brisk 5.2 second 0-60 mph time. The A6 Allroad rides on an adjustable air suspension, which provides a plush ride and even greater control when venturing off-road thanks to a mode that lifts the car up an additional 1.2 inches. The A6 Allroad's interior is comparable to the standard A6 sedan, meaning it's sleek, modern, and well-crafted from high-quality materials. The majority of the car's secondary controls, including climate control and driving modes, are adjusted via a touchscreen on the center console. This dual-screen setup works well and provides haptic feedback, but some drivers might find it distracting. The A6 Allroad offers more cargo space than the A6 sedan, which fit 6 of our carry-on suitcases in the trunk. The Mercedes E-Class station wagon and the V90 cross-country fit 11 and 8 carry-on cases, respectively, inside their cargo areas with their rear seats in place. The Allroad fit 9 cases behind its rear seat and held 20 in total with the seats stowed.